Bye.
I am a cybernetic organism living this way over metal endoskeleton. My mission is to protect you.
Yeah? Who sent you?
You did. 35 years from now, you reprogrammed me to be your protector here, in this time. I cannot. I cannot kill Sarah Connor.
You have you! I order you!
No, oi vittu.
I'm a friend of Sarah Connor. I was told that she was here. Could I see her, please?
No, can't see her. She's making a statement.
Where is she?
Look, it may take a while. You want to wait? There's a bench over there.
I'll be back.
Sure about this? About her and me, I mean.
Your confusion is not rational. She is a healthy female of breeding age.
Think there's a little more to it than that?
My database does not encompass the dynamics of human pair bonding. You should be able to mate with Kyleres in this timeline.
Okay, we're not having this conversation again.
We know that your son will be John Connor and that the machines cannot be defeated without him. I do not see a choice.
Story of my life. Look, and it's not just mating. I'm supposed to fall in love with him.
My feelings do not deal with love.
No. No, you shouldn't even exist. I mean, we took out Cyberdyne over 10 years ago. But we stopped Judgment Day.
You only responded. Judgment Day is inevitable. Your clothes. Give them to me. Now.
Hey, fuck you, asshole.
I've been waiting for you.
I order you not to go! I order you not to go!
I know now why you cry. But it's something I could never do. Hasta la vista, baby. Like. Comment. And subscribe. Thanks.